Hi everyone, in today's video we're going to talk about bromelain. What is it and why do we need it? So before we get into this video, make sure to subscribe to Kaforia's YouTube channel, click like and save. My name is Laura and I am a holistic nutritionist. Fruits are what I love to call nature's candy, and actually one of my favorite fruits is pineapple. It tastes amazing, it's rich in fiber, potassium, copper, and magnesium. And pineapple and the pineapple stem, to its core, has one of the highest levels of a nutrient called bromelain. So bromelain is a proteolytic enzyme that reduces inflammation. Your pancreas naturally produces these enzymes, but you produce less as you age. It is very effective for indigestion, inflammation, and arthritis. So if you suffer from indigestion or feel bloated, especially after meals, or even after eating a high protein meal, then you should supplement and may benefit from taking bromelain. Bromelain helps the body break down proteins by aiding in digestion. So bromelain can help your body absorb these important nutrients. Bromelain is an enzyme complex derived from pineapples that is useful for enhancing digestion of proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Now you can take that with a large meal or merely to get more out of it out of your food. But bromelain is a digestive aid, meaning it can help you produce less gas, help you improve your bowel movements, and it's something you can take quite easily, especially since you don't always have fresh pineapple all the time. So you want to take bromelain with the meal. But bromelain is also an anti-inflammatory and anti-swelling agent when taken on an empty stomach. Bromelain is effective for reducing arthritis when taken in between meals. In a 2004 study titled Bromelain as a Treatment for Osteoarthritis, a Review of Clinical Studies, 75% of participants who took bromelain found soothing relief from their joints in just 4 weeks. So it can be used for pancreatic insufficiency, which occurs when the pancreas is not making enough digestive enzymes, osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis, or even urinary tract infections. As a digestive aid, I recommend to take at least 1 to 2 tablets of bromelain with your meals. Nutridome's bromelain digestive enzyme includes 2400 MCUS. It is good to use for acute tissue injuries and can get into the blood in its original enzyme state. So if it does get into the blood, it's going to have great anti-inflammatory effects. Take bromelain with other digestive enzymes and probiotics for better digestion. Remember, bromelain is a digestive enzyme when taking with a meal and a natural anti-inflammatory when taken on an empty stomach. Athletes and post-surgery patients are turning to bromelain to help reduce pain and swelling. It aids in protein digestion, relieves joint pain, and reduces inflammation. So if you want something equally effective as an ibuprofen or an aspirin, try bromelain. If you're looking for a digestive aid or a natural anti-inflammatory, try bromelain. To learn more or to purchase Nutridome's bromelain, visit kaforia.com. If you want to get more great content on herbal supplements and holistic health, check out more of Kaforia's content on our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.